Hi everybody, this is the famous 9398 4x4 crawler. It was released by LEGO in 2012 and we used it in our first BuWizz video for Kickstarter in 2016. This is the actual model used for the video and we have actually used it since 2013 to test and develop the BuWizz prototype. So actually this model has quite a history behind it. It's powered by two power functions L motors. And for steering, it uses one of the old power functions servo motors. This is one of only three sets ever released with the servo motor. So besides this one, there was the 41999 version, basically of the more or less the same model, where the upper part was designed by Igor Kashio. And the third model is the Volvo articulated loader. So yeah, this one has two differentials. And the suspension is basically two live axles. It's quite stiff. Yes, it has a tendency to do this, but otherwise it's quite stiff. And you can easily change the drive gear ratio by changing this, the gears here and here. You can make it faster. And then of course it has lower torque and it cannot crawl so much, or make it slower with more torque where then this is the real rock crawler. So basically this one is modified with BuWizz. Actually the only modification is powered by BuWizz instead of the normal LEGO battery, so it has more power and speed. And you can see our old videos which were shot with this one, and today we're also gonna shoot some videos with this model and compared with some other models. So basically that's it. If you like to continue seeing content like this, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the notification bell so you get notified when we post new content. Thanks and see you. Bye bye.